Hey guys, welcome back. So now we are gonna go to a new planet. Sector Alpha? Or is that Beta? I think that's Alpha, I think. I'm not, because I think that's a Roman letter, isn't it?
Our area is safe thanks to you, Star Fox. But there's no time to relax. An enemy fleet is approaching, and we need you on the front lines.
Understood.
Yes. Oh god. But yeah, I think that should be Sector Alpha. A Roman letter, I think. Correct me if I'm wrong, I'm just trying to remember stuff. Holy crap.
Get in there and provide backup!
Let's do this. Okay.
Heads up, the enemy fleet's closing in on our position. Fill a barrel roll!
Aha! Eat a dick!
They're targeting the Culinarian fleet!
Not on Fox's watch. If he wears a watch, if watches are a thing. Holy crap! Damn it, right when I get to it. No, look up. Why am I looking down?
I let my guard down. Help me out. Knock it off, Fox.
Sorry. Yes!
Knock it off, Mouse.
My bad. I'm Star Fox. Well, I'm Fox McCloud. Yeah. Oh my gosh. The chicken!
The walker allows for more maneuverability in confined spaces.
The chicken. I'm good. I am hanging in there. Oh no! Oh god. I should have figured out how to jump. Ah, shit. Yeah.
Keep him back, you fools!
Ah, crap. I know I saw you up there.
Hurry and lock him out! Don't let him reach the reactor!
Ouch.
I'm getting some strong energy readings from
him. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. Oh, God.
Blow up that energy sword!
Oh, no. Oh, no. Damn it. Well, what does that mean?
Commander, yeah, they've broken into the ship. If he wants to meet his doom, then send in the attack robots. Looks like we've caught a fox. It's the end of a line for you.
The power source.
For the longest, I did not know I had a targeting system.
You've targeted him for a better angle.
And this is helping out a lot. I just gotta hit those things. Ooh. There we go. Whoa. Cool. Oh, damn. Mission complete. Wow. That was a short one. That was a short one. But I liked it.
Close enough for you?
Shit.
All craft, check in.
You're really coming into your own, Fox.
We took care of the rest while you were gone.
Woohoo!
See, it gets tricky for me because I don't know if I want to look at the gamepad or at the screen. So I'm just kind of like, oh god, what am I doing? Yay! Don't I get to choose where I want to go?
Walker functionality engaged. The walker for more maneuverability in confined spaces.
I kind of figured. Okay, let's take a moment and look at the galaxy. Like, this is beautiful. Like, just look how beautiful that is. Space, man. An endless void with so many things out there. We haven't even discovered, like, a lot of it. Same with the ocean. Okay. So we're gonna do Area 3. And this one's...
We seized a weapon called the Diggerilla from Andross's forces. It's being held at Area 3's space colony.
So it's just called Area 3.
Andross's safe.
The key to victory. I never understand what the dude is saying. Like, that little, the dude with the deep voice. I have no idea what he's saying. Ooh, Falco, you the homie.
Let's head toward the colony.
We can't let the enemy take back the Gigarilla.
Whoa, the colony is completely surrounded.
I say we take him head on. Come on, let's go, Fox.
Switching to all range mode. Let's take the offensive.
I find that really hard to believe, you know that? Why did I... God, they're everywhere.
What are you doing here?
I'm here for a job, of course, and it looks like I get to have a little fun.
He's behind you. Switch to target if you just spot it.
Why do I keep doing that? There we go. Damn it, I'm gonna die. I need to get that. Is there any more rings around here?
You're going down.
Track paper's position with target beam.
Dang it, you pig. Where is he? There he is. I think if I start using that... Come on. Boom! There we go. Damn it, where is he? Fuck. Where'd he go? Ah, damn it.
No.
Damn it, man. Pig got lucky, okay? Pig got lucky.
Let's head toward the colony.
All right, so we're going to take two. Okay. Let's do this. Let's do this again. Let's run this back. No, oh, fuck. I had him. Got him.
Wasn't half bad.
I got lucky. Yeah, that's right. Get out of here.
I can't believe we have to retreat again.
Yeah, that's right.
Pigma really slowed us down. Quick, to the colony.
Oh, this is just phase one. Holy crap. Let's go ahead and do phase two. Can I get some help, please? Ah, whoa! Whoa! Trying. I'm having some issues here. Oh. So that's what he meant by hover. Okay. Really, I have to take him out? God damn it. Oh. Damn it. I thought there was someone around that corner. Oh, he's already taken out. Is he? Where am I? Where am I supposed to go? Oh. I gotta get the dodging mechanics down. This isn't gonna fly. Got it. Aha! Oh god, no. Alright, that wasn't bad. Is this the specialize? Gyro Wing! Sweet! I'm controlling it and I have the view of it up on the gamepad. Like when where it's moving, I can see it. Like I can see it from its perspective.
Fox, the clock is ticking.
Sorry. Where do I go now? Oh, I keep going up. God damn it. Wonder what these tokens do. I just need two more. I just like literally just like have it run into it. Do I get to control it? He looks familiar. He kind of reminds me of that Tekken Fighter character. He has like metal arms. Press and hold LZ to target. Oh. Oh god. Oh god. Wow, that was crazy.
I'm entering the portal now.
Sweet.
Good luck, Fox.
I wonder where it's gonna take me. Do I not get my R-Wing back?
Be careful, that portal could lead anywhere.
Do I not get my R-Wing back? Oh well. God damn. You go, Gigarilla. I'm pretty sure it was a pain in the ass to fight you in the 64. I just don't remember it. Honestly. Damn. This is trippy. Really trippy. Bruh. You hit Blunt, Blunt hits back. Gonna be kind of hard, but I'm gonna do that in the next episode. I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.